false sovereign has been an enigma for far too long. What say we make for Vermin's eastern edge and investigate him? I've a rough idea of where our destination lies. Shall I show you there, Master?
Choppers, Master! We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Seems your luck's run out. And mine's
drop all your pet rocks! And I might just take you neither.
We cannot let down our guard even for a moment, lest victory slip away from us.
Yes, of course. I see it now.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm.
Arisen, are you all right?
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Shall we see? There's ought to be found while we're here.
What's the hurry? Go on, run. I enjoy the chase. What's the hurry?
Oh, I'll make them pay for that. With gold as well as blood.
Stone in hand, we can travel wheresoever we please.
It is not an item to be squandered.
An exemplary performance.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
You're asking for it.
How's about I put you out of your misery?
I was looking for a fight, but I can take ye.
This, with my thanks.
It all compares to the thrill of victory.
Another statue? Mayhap twill yield us all to you.
Shall we search for a path to lead us to it? I'd wager our merry band can handle whatever comes.
No challenge is beyond our combined might.
Indeed, you are correct. We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Sleep, magic!
Thank you.
All things considered, I suspect that is something best left alone.
Indeed. One never can be too cautious.
Common reward. Frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
I trust we've all inspected our equipment.
Come, we've much to be getting on with. I hope you slept well.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
Would anyone care to push?
Thank you.
should be. Come on.
I'll cut you into
quickly, Arisen. You must regain your footing.
Would have me lead. Consider it done.
Time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master? If you please. Way, if you please, Master.
Follow me.
Not to go charging off alone.
Don't be such a worry, Walt. I know what I'm doing.
Think I was going to...
Over so soon? Why? We seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. Fighting on an end.
Much obliged.
Never you fret. We all have our moments.
Thank you.
On the surface, it seems there's no way forward, but fret not. It's not open yet.
Ourselves for a prolonged battle. This foe boasts stamina in excess.
There is no cause for reckless action. We need only be consistent. Resurrect so long as their skulls remain intact. But fear not, I shall gladly smash every last one. Location for a path. Mayhap it leads to a hidden hoard of treasure.
Pray keep your wits about you. We'd need them to go barging in.
Was well worth the effort of breaking it.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Do you think we've found all there is to discover here?
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength.
Hang in there, Master! I'm coming to assist! Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Could you come over here?
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bistrons for allies.
Fascinating. I will be with you in but a moment.
We'll never reach our destination if you continue in that direction, Master. But I suppose I can...
Look there. I espy another statue.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
Goblin!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
A good sleep does wonders.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Ready to ford on?
Never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
The false sovereign has been an enigma for far too long. What say we make for Vermin's eastern edge and investigate him?
I've a rough idea of where our destination lies. Shall I show you there, Master?
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
me.
Thank you.
I suppose. By your will.
'Tis not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
The stairs that follow our every move mark this as no ordinary village.
Tis eerie, but we must needs press on.